In this video, I'm going to talk about the main character of our Star Wars inspired Wayang Kulit project, which is Sangkala Vedeh. It actually means a very powerful general by the name of Vedeh. When we started, we actually combined the main villain of the traditional story, which is Maharaja Ravana, and the main villain of Star Wars, which is Darth Vader. So he actually got the worst of both worlds. So here is the actual puppet of Sangkala Vedeh. It is made of cowhide and is more than 2 feet tall. I would like to show you the detail. So now we will start with the head. Okay, the head or helmet of Darth Vader is very mechanical, very futuristic. So we are thinking of way to actually make him look more traditional or at least organic. So what we did was we actually give him a evil eyes and then long teeth. So with these two elements, it actually looks more organic, so therefore it looks more traditional in a way. Next will be the main weapon he's carrying, which is a lightsaber. So lightsaber is something very high tech, so we are looking for something which is more traditional. So we got this idea of rolling frames, like a fire that actually rolling together, and something is very hot, and which is actually something close to lightsaber as well. So and we find this idea very suitable and we apply to it. So you can see the pattern that we actually craft it is very rolling, it's like tube, the rolling tubes. Coming to the center of the body will be the chest plate and the belt decoration for Vader. As you can see our design, we actually make the chest plate to have curve and pattern like this to actually make it look more traditional. And we actually apply the belt element onto our puppet as well. Over here, you can see we actually let the puppet wear sarong. Sarong is a large tube of fabric usually wrapped around the waist. It is something that the traditional people will always wear. So in order to make this character look traditional, we actually let him wear sarong. In fact, most of our puppet, the character will be wearing sarong. Usually, traditional wayang kulit puppet, the main character will be actually standing on some kind of a dragons or creature. So for Star Wars, there's not dragon. So what we did was we actually let him or the main character stand on the main vehicle that he is traveling with. So for Darth Vader, the main vehicle that he is traveling is Star Destroyer. So we actually have this Star Destroyer done in a very traditional motif. As you may notice, we actually apply the traditional roof and window of this Malay house onto the spaceship to give it a more traditional look. So it's really a fusion type of design as the result. That's all for this puppet. I hope you like this video. Thank you.